shake it out. So that's how you study it, that's how you understand it. Customary to break chords at the end because it was harpsichord, so. Break it slowly. And I add one more C. Fermata. Bach has written the fermata. And now, lift the pedal. So I hope this was helpful and you will enjoy studying and playing this invention. Please write your comments. I love your comments. I eagerly look forward to them. Please write a comment and enjoy playing this invention and wish you happy piano playing and thank you for watching my video.